I'm all alone. Maybe the only one in this race from my team. I saw Peter, the person whose name I couldn't remember last time, is signed up. He might join and not join Voice. So maybe we'll have two. Our strongest rider upgraded to B. And everyone else has been pretty much missing in action. Save one person whose name escapes me. So, anyway, we shall see. There is, as ever, down and dirty team here. I'm not sure how I'm going to perform. We had the TTT outdo Zwift yesterday. I set a personal record, so I feel pretty good about that, but not really good for sprinting legs today. This race has four intermediate sprints and then the final one, of course. Laps 1, 3, 5, 7, and then the final sprint at 8. 1 and 3 are fastest through. 1 and 5 are fastest through. 3 and 7 are first across the line. And I guess 7, if you're first across the line and you can hold it, you can win 8. 8 is the end of the race. Yeah, so we'll see. First time we see the sprint banner is not lap 1, that's the lead-in. So second time we see it will be a sprint. And the sprint itself is a 400-meter sprint. Don't see the finish when you start. You may start on a flattish section, make a left into a hill, last 200 meters or so uphill to the end of the sprint, which is also the end of the race. So, yeah, gonna be tough. One minute to go. I seem to be the only one here. I may mute myself and play some music instead. So you don't have to listen to me huff and puff.
Right on! Right on! Right on.
It looks like Peter made it, at least. Thank you. Trying to figure how I could have been stupider than what I just did. Not coming up with anything.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that definitely could have been better. Don't know what got into me. Going for the flyer. Oh no. Lap. Three. Pure idiocy. Don't know what I finished at. Didn't segment the teams at the end, so 95th is definitely not it with 41 riders. I think it was somewhere around 22, 23, but I guess we'll see. Oh. Well, if anyone watched, thanks for suffering with me. Back on Tuesday for a doubleheader. TTT, and I'm hoping we have more than two people in our team by then, or it's going to be quite a challenging TTT. Anyway, followed by a short points race, and that ends the season. We were tied, I think a three-way tie for third or fourth going into this. I don't even remember that. Pretty sure we'll have dropped out of the runnings after this race. But we'll see. Anyway, been a fun one and a learning experience. Till next time.